Children's Mercy Kansas City has always provided excellent clinical care for rare disease families. With genomic cancer for kids and earlier investments into genomic medicine, we are becoming a national hub for advanced diagnosis and disease discovery. So genomic cancer for kids is pioneering one of the newest technologies in genomic medicine called 5-base sequencing. So 5-base sequencing is a game changer in genomic medicine. It allows us to couple two different technologies into a single, highly precise test. What this precise test can do is something that no other genetic test has achieved to date. We can see much deeper into the function of the human genome, and that allows us to interpret the 98% of the human genome that has not been clinically interpreted to date. And there lie many answers to unsolved rare genetic diseases.
I am so excited about the 5-base sequencing. It's a next step in the journey of really understanding genomic medicine. The technology that we have only is able to identify about 30 to 40% of diagnosis for patients and families. Can you imagine if we got that to 80% or ultimately 100%? Then there would be no patient or family that would be waiting for that diagnosis and therefore waiting to figure out how to find the best care for their child or their loved one.
So many families that enter genomic cancer for kids are in a clinical dead end. No one has been able to find the reason for their disease. The tools that we develop and use in genomic cancer for kids extends way beyond the current clinical testing and allows us to give more answers to these families and end the diagnostic odysseys that they have been left in limbo.
It's exciting that science is evolving, and even more exciting that it's happening here.